Alright, sweet. So we're heading straight to the New York of the future. So from the looks of it, 'cause I took a look at the thing, or actually I might have recorded in the last, but I don't even fucking remember. But the Guardian stuff is done, so I imagine each team probably has three missions. So we're gonna finish out Spidey's now, and then we'll go do Thor and Caps. Well, we're in Nueva York.
To leave the door open for it.
Sorry, heroes. I'm afraid we're not open to the public today.
Well,
yep. Figured as much.
That's what you get for saying it, right? Probably just follow this back this way. Oh.
Where can I find the simple life, man?
Ooh. There we go.
Heads up.
Holy, this is Electro? Damn.
So, Sparky, who are you again?
You don't remember me, Webslinger? That hurts. I recognize you, even in that retro getup you're wearing. The name is Electro. My mission? Well, I imagine that's quite obvious by now.
What? How many Electros are we gonna have to deal with this week?
We only fought one Electro so far, right? Or did I fight another Electro and completely forget about it? You broke it.
No match for me.
Hey, I think his attack just shorted out the power supply.
Yeah, maybe we can get into the Alchemax building now.
All right, here we go.
Aw, oh, you gotta be kidding me.
How did you not see that coming?
Electro must have a backup generator somewhere. I keep getting parking tickets. Honestly, you'd think the public eye were conspiring to make some sort of profit from people parking.
Here we go.
Where can I find the simple life, man?
There we go.
You again? You must really want to get into Alchemax.
Well, yeah, that's why I'm here.
I'm afraid.
Ow.
I can't allow that.
Couldn't
why not?
You used a reality with a nicer Electro instead of this guy?
Oh, that would have hurt my feelings if I had any. Perks of being an android.
So how does it feel to have a job that could have been done by a few AA batteries?
Okay, that one actually did hurt. You'll pay for those insults.
I never realized that Electro from the future was just an android. Well, I guess that makes sense. Well, I mean, keep punching them.
Any chance that was the last generator?
I would hope so.
Let's head back to the entrance. Maybe it'll actually stay open this time.
I told you, there's no way I'm letting you pass.
If I said you were my favorite Electro, then would you let us in?
You're quickly becoming my least favorite Spider-Man.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Come on, Electro! Just hurry up and run out of juice already, will ya?
Ooh! Jeez. Thankfully, he's done.
Shutting.
Oh, I didn't even realize it let me start it up.
New York may be the greatest. greatest city on Earth, but here in Chronopolis, it's got competition with yet another New York. This other Big Apple is rotten to the core. Some future neon nightmare where the city is run by a mega corporation, Alchemax. As if it wasn't bad enough having them as neighbors, turns out they've got their own Spider-Man too.
I knew that's what he'd get hung up on.
There'll be alternate versions of all those costume criminals that follow in Spider-Man's wake. The sooner the team get the fragment of the Nexus back to Doctor Strange, the safer I'll feel. Not that I'm scared, of course.
No one saw us, right?
I don't think so.
I'm already getting Oscorp vibes from the first game.
Not alert anyone to our presence.
Got it. Oh, it's you!
Caught up with you at last.
Iron Fist tells me you got yourselves a Nexus shard. Safely stowed. Been chasing goblins since Brooklyn Bridge. Trail led me here.
What's this building for?
Genetics, what? Cybernetics, hazardous materials, usual stuff. I should know. I'm Spider-Man.
I'm Spider-Man! Just kidding. Miss Marvel. Hi.
Three little spiders sitting in a row. I suppose you want a prize? It's always nice to have visitors. Did I mention I've got a little party waiting for you? Until then, feel free to open a few of your presents early. I do hope you enjoy surprises.
Ooh, he's already infecting
more
people.
Threats and theatrics. Whoever this new goblin is, they're living up to the legacy.
Welcome to my world.
Oh, those scientists.
I have claws, I guess?
Taking over them.
It's pieces of the symbiote. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Why? What happens then? You get mind controlled, go in chaotic rampages, all that fun stuff.
Oh, Spidey, why? Uh-oh. Again. Whoa. Oh, almost.
Lock. Any idea how we open it?
Nope, it changes every day. However, Barney, the guard on this floor, has a pretty lousy memory, so we always hide the solution somewhere. Keep your eyes open.
This Barney guy sounds delightfully quirky.
Ooh. I need a Spidey here.
Structure look familiar to anyone?
It's pretty close to the formula I used
but
to
soap. Stop getting infected.
Neat, actually, because...
No, Spidey, look. It matches the shape of the pads on the floor.
Oh, whoops. Is there a way to destroy these venom things?
Yeah, it powers most of the building. The fusion chamber looks empty, but if we can power it back up, then we might be able to use the elevator.
If and might, huh? Gotta love that confidence.
Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
Look at all that toxic waste.
Interesting.
How are we gonna reach the controls? Stand aside, team. It's bath night. Oh yeah. I forgot you can handle a little radiation.
Yeah, but we gotta find her first. She-Hulk, come here. We need you. Well, you venom things are totally welcome to come in here and try and get me if you like, but I don't think that's gonna go so well for you. I mean, at this point, you're kind of losing your chance to say what you want and what you don't want. Alright, fine, Spidey. You go first. I forgot that she could do this too, so this will work.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
Ooh, yeah, go ahead, Spidey.
I knew it! I knew playing all those Rolling Bull arcade machines would come in handy one day.
Except this arcade machine could explode with enough energy to wipe out most of Manhattan.
There we go.
Okay, that's one of them, but we still need another. After they're loaded into the core, we can send them into the chamber, one at a time.
Then let's get to work. We don't want to keep our host waiting.
Gwen, how'd you get in here?
Yeah. What did I do to deserve that, huh?
Gwen has a teleporter? That's awesome.
So how come we're pushing so much stuff around? I thought this place was supposed to be all futuristic and whatever.
Probably because some ideas guy thought it'd be better this way.
Oh, I gotta break the thing up there. There we go. Ugh, of course. When you can stop pushing it. Again, right? Yep. Oh, just put me to Spidey. Or don't. Alright, we're actually going to end this part here because we're running a little bit long, so we'll finish the Alchemex level next time.